Please tell me your name.
My name is Birendra Bahadur Singh.
How old are you?
I am 13 years.
You are from Nepal?
Yeah, I'm from Nepal.
What education you have?
I am the graduate.
Oh, how many classes? 12?
12 final and 13, 14, 15 is running and I'm not doing the final.
You did not take the exam?
Yeah.
Okay.
Final exam is not taken.
Okay. In what were you specializing or?
Special like that, the weather job. Mm-hmm. And basically I do everything work like.
About your family, you are married, do you have children?
No, I'm a single. And with my family, my father, my mother, my grandfather, grandmother and one brother. And one me, that's all.
Your brother still in Nepal?
Yeah. He was the student and he is still studying.
Okay. And what work experience you have before Romania?
Before Romania, same like the waiter.
Waiter in Nepal?
Yeah.
Okay. And here?
Here.
You came as waiter?
Yeah.
For how long you worked in Romania?
Literally 17 months, may mm-hmm. something like that.
In City Grill, you are saying?
Yeah, City Grill in Hanul Manuk restaurant.
Okay. Your duties were also to serve the clients, take orders?
Yeah.
Okay, so I suppose you used a lot of English speaking.
Yeah, a little bit.
You also learned Romanian?
Puting.
I guess at least the menu you had to know.
Yeah.
To make recommendations and yeah. So on. Okay. Did you also help with cleaning?
Yeah, of course, why not? Mm-hmm. That was that restaurant also was the same like that. We have to do some like cleaning, something mm-hmm. like, you know, the manager doing some like that, helping mm-hmm. like the cleaning, something. Yeah, well, who I am? I am a normal like the waiter, yeah. And so I am a normal person. We can do it normally.
Okay.
This is not like a big deal.
This contract ended because their restaurant had no more activity. I understand. Your contract at City Grill, why it finished?
There was the you know, COVID-19. Mm-hmm. That was the problem, and with this time, the 120 people working with that company, Nepalese people. And so this time the company shift, changed the job and our Nepalese people. And so we will do change and another company, so there is, I don't like some like the that type of work. Mm-hmm. And I am doing the waiter work here, and he sent me another types job. And so that was the and I'm not satisfied with another job with like that the salary, yeah. So I didn't doing like that work.
Okay, but right now I understand that you are applying for factory worker.
Yeah.
Okay, this means that you have to operate some machines, you have to pack some things. It's not a waiter job, you understand that?
I understand, but here that one, this company was, I think the my clients told me, and he say they are like the many more something effects is good, that company, yeah, and salary is something like good, and working hour is like good. Yeah,
okay.
And so that one, I'm satisfied what it's saying with my client, with that company. So I'm very satisfied with that company. So I'm agree with them doing the work with that company.
Okay. If you get a selection, how long you would like to remain in Romania? How much longer?
How much want that company? I'm saying like...
Basic contracts are for 2 years. So.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
And if the company make like the want me like good, and I staying 5 years, 6 years, not have the problem with me here, like.
Okay. Your medical condition is good?
Yeah, I'm very good.
Okay. Thank you.